Alexa, play my like songs on Spotify.
Och jag lassi, wallahi, tränger du nu kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentligt. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska jag nosy. Jag snackar inte tur, inga. Jag ser inte på tur, det går skitsnabbt. Jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är lubben. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp sjuk, ta på deras psyke. Aki den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Achoo, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbågar fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sida. De långt bort från mina. Allt pekar bara upp, så vi följer efter pila. Det går skitsnabbt. Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
Don't hold back for anyone. Close your eyes, just follow the Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Is it going to be? And a touch of finesse! Well, full credit to him, he had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
The Black Cats finding space on the flank. He takes aim. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Mbappe. This looks more than decent. It might be. Trying to lob the keeper. And a fine stop. Now how about the short corner? Has a go. Now trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. They favoured a short one here. Takes aim. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. A very good tackle. Well, it's impossible to have Lionel Messi in the starting lineup and not talk about what he does so well.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Bamba. He's in behind. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Nil then. Messi offside the decision. Oh, what an opportunity. And lining it up. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So 2-0 now. And running it back. He's found a pocket of space. And able to get a body in the way. Mbappe. Breaking at pace. And he's through here. Can he convert? Just cleared away in the nick of time. There to win it back.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession.
They could well be in. Tries to lift it. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And space here on the flank. But nothing comes of it. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Well, he's lost it. timing was perfect. Ball one. Mbappe. Real chance. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. In with a chance. And the keeper's in trouble and turned onto the woodwork. They're making high pressing work for them here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Far from a good pass. And room now out on the flank. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, good pressure high up the pitch. Bamba, but they took care of the situation defensively. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart.
Derek, your thoughts? Moment this.
Going for the dink. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, he shows a lot of composure here. He just gets enough on it. That's a good finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. It's opening up for them. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Straight at the goalkeeper then. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. An effective challenge. Bad pass. Well, the managers will now... at the end of 45 minutes. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Mbappe. Oh, that's a really good run. It should be. Couldn't quite hang on. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Mbappe, he's in here. Tries to lift it. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. That's a useful cross. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Messi. Aimed towards Mbappe. But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Oussem Aouar. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. Lorenzo Gordinho. Herrera. Mbappe. Is it going to be? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And a substitution in the offing. Well, a short corner here. And the keeper's in trouble. Well, we like to call things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
Possession one. Bamba. Oh, fancy footwork. Surely! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Into the advanced position. Targets available. Cross comes in. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. 20 minutes remaining. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Mensah. He has time to play it over. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Messi, chance maybe. Well, good defending, clattered out of there.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Mbappe. In with a chance. Oh, majestic finish. He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent.
Well, here we see it again. Just look at that. It's a brilliant bit of skill and a magnificent goal.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Just 10 minutes to go. And he's made headway. Surely. Still a chance. Blocking it. Danger averted for now. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Oh, what an opportunity. The crossbar got in the way. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. Lorenzo Gordinho. Possession changes hands, the interception there, and he could run onto it here. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Clint Lehmanns. Grot. Lovely work to get past his man. Well, they might be onto something. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a struggle to get it away properly. Great opportunity. Real defensive resilience. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good...